Good morning, guys. It is Saturday.
Not really morning anymore.
Is it Saturday?
Yeah, it's Saturday.
Okay, but it's not morning. It's almost 3 o'clock in the evening. We didn't get out of bed till 11:30, something like that. And then I helped cook breakfast this morning. And while I spent the morning vacuuming the house, their house, because I figure if I'm gonna spend the night there, I might as well help out a little bit. So I vacuumed the girls' rooms in the upstairs and helped cook breakfast and wash some dishes. And then sat down about 1:30 and Reed and I started watching, was that Lexus?
Gray.
Yeah, she had a gray one with her pink one.
Yes, it is.
Oh, well, anyway. So we're heading, it's raining right now. Yeah, wonderful weather. So we sat down about 1:30 and watched a little bit of Monty Python and the Quest for the Holy Grail. And then we kind of just laid around until now. And just now got things together to go to a family meeting for
Mother's Day.
It's a Mother's Day thing at Fishery Park. And we've got volleyball stuff and cornhole. We brought cornhole because before it stops raining, we're gonna have to have something to do. So we brought cornhole. So, and all of his 30 siblings are gonna be there. So, well, most of them except for Brookie, right?
Yeah.
Brooke won't be there. Brooke's at the beach, so most of them will be there. So we'll see how it goes. Hopefully we'll have some fun today and just kind of, I am sorry that these things have been short lately. I've just been chilling. You can ask Reed, we've literally done nothing the past 2 days. We did tennis and sleep, that's about it.
Killed us when we tried to play tennis.
Is that about right?
We
did tennis and nothing, so. I'm relaxing before I have to work next week, so I'm enjoying it. Hey there. Yeah, no, long time no see. Yeah, it's kind of dark outside. We're watching Mrs. Doubtfire. Reed. He's laying over there, acting like he's asleep. We're just watching Mrs. Doubtfire. Volleyball went well, but it rained a lot, so we didn't get to play as much volleyball as we'd liked. They're in there, and why is this camera so weird right now? Anyway, there's some more reading. You guys can see me. So yeah, the vlog is going to be short today. Why? Because, like I said, I am just kind of taking this week as a week off. Not from vlogging, but from everything. I'm just kind of taking it easy. Because it's the only week in like 2 years that I've not done anything. I'm just chilled and had fun with friends. That's what I've been doing. And I'm sorry if you guys don't like that, but, you know, every once in a while I've got to have some time of my own. And, you know, I just want to not have to worry about anything. And I'm going to make all these 3 days just one vlog. So it doesn't seem so short, but, you know, I'm just trying to take it easy and not do a whole lot. And I'm just having so much fun and so much relaxation that next week should be easy. It's not going to be easy by any stretch of imagination because I've got a lot of tests and stuff coming up that I got to take down there in NFS. And it's just going to be a bunch of training. And I'm trying to take it easy this week because I'm going to be very tired next week. So I'm going to try to just get as much rest as possible this week, this weekend, and just calm down and relax and become one with myself, because I just need this time to refocus and re-exert my energy somewhere else. So I'm just taking it easy and trying to get ready for next week. And I hope you guys understand that. This is a little talk we needed to have. So yeah, I'm just gonna rest and just hang out here tonight for a little bit and then go home and get these vlogs uploaded. So yeah, so I'm going to sit down for a little while and just watch a movie.
Wants to stay with us.
Who's that?
Laura Beth, Reed.
Oh, really?
Laura Beth from Knott's.
Maybe I should just move in. So, I am home. Just sat down. Finally home. I've got to get caught up on these vlogs. I just haven't had a chance to do it. As you guys know, I've been chilling at the Jackson's house. And I meant to grab my laptop the other day, but I was in such a rush that I never did. So, I got to sit down and edit this vlog and just get back on task, because I am way behind. So I'm going to make all these vlogs one vlog, and so I'm going to go ahead and say goodnight on this one, so I can go ahead and put this one in on this one, that way I'm not too far behind. So anyway, good night guys, hope you guys had a wonderful day, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Actually, I'm going to wait and upload this one tomorrow, but the rest of these are going up as a multi-vlog. It's 21 minutes, so they're already exporting and ready to go. So as those are up, I will let them upload while I go to bed. But I'm going to sit here while they export so I can get them uploading tonight. So hopefully it won't take too long to get that done because I'm tired.